Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make a big sign, and I get asked this a lot, so I feel kind of bad when I don't make someone one, or I don't have time to, or I just don't feel like doing it, so I'm like, you know what, I'm going to make a video to just teach you, and I might do a tutorial on my wallpaper, because it is just perfect. I love it. My wife is over here. Okay. Now I have to fix this. It's kind of easy, and you're gonna need Photoshop. So if you haven't, if this is like the first time you're seeing one of my videos, this is my timeline cover page. In one of my earlier videos, I have a link to where you can download Photoshop CS5, which is what I'm using. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna use this Liam one that I haven't used, and you can use old one. You can use ones that already have words on it, You can use ones that already have words on it, because that's what I'm gonna teach you how to do, is take it off. Usually, this would look like this, and if you go all the way down, it says patch tool, and you're gonna take the patch tool and you're just gonna make a small thing, like a little circle right there, and then you're gonna move it to a thing that's like already white or something, and that kind of erases it. I wouldn't suggest making big circles and stuff, because then if you do make like the big circles, you really won't find white spots. So that's like a big one, but whatever. And this girl that I know on Twitter that follows them, I think she got a fake sign. Yeah, she got a fake sign from Niall. I'm like, I wish it was me. And you're almost done. If there's like some little spots left, you can just touch it up, and this, you can actually make it big. I don't know, just to touch up a few things. Okay, so mine's done. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to the text tool thing, and you're just gonna add something. I'm gonna add my name, and I'm gonna put I love. And I'm gonna make the text. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave it like that, and then I'm gonna make it bigger. I'm gonna pick a color. I'm gonna pick green, because that's my favorite color. And now you add a style, or you can add a color. If you don't have any styles, you can download some from Giovanni Art. And because some of you is like the first time watching my videos, I'm gonna leave a link to that, but if you don't know it. Because, like, I asked you if I should post it on page, and you guys said yes. So this is like a request. I've been asked this class, so I'm gonna put it under a request. And I don't know, I have more styles. Styles. Hairy, sexy styles. I'm such a pervert. It's creepy. I don't know, I don't wanna do green. I'm gonna do whatever I feel like it. I'm gonna do this. I enjoy the Pokemon. Now you're gonna go to Control T on your keyboard, so you can control it maybe a quick T. And you're gonna redimensionize it and make it bigger. And if it needs to be rotated, rotate it. Now I'm gonna bring over my signature, and I'm gonna show you how you make a signature too, because I have time for it. In my case, I already have this, so I'm just gonna go to Control U. Okay. I have to select this, and then it goes Control U, and this little thing comes up, and I can change the color on it, which is really cool. So I don't have to keep making one, a new one and stuff. So I'm gonna do it like that. And actually, no, I don't like that. I'm gonna do like a yellow one. Yeah, that's perfect. And it's gonna be so huge, and I don't want it to be so huge. So I'm gonna redimensionize it and make it smaller. And I'm gonna rotate just because people steal this, that's why. And yeah, like that. And I'm gonna show you the signature in a bit. Okay, so I saved this. These are some old ones. Okay, so that was my texture that I made into a timeline. Okay, you're gonna go to file and you're gonna go to new, and you're gonna make this whatever. I'm gonna put this to like 500 by 600 or whatever, which is that. I'm watching Disney Channel. Wait, oh god. I have it on mute and I pressed it. Okay, whatever. Now you're gonna go to the rectangular marquee tool, which is this, and you're gonna make a little rectangle about like this. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, like that. And then you're gonna go right click fill, and you're gonna click color on the little arrow, and you're gonna pick color. In my case, I'm gonna do, I don't know, I'm gonna do like a blue or a purple. I don't even know what the hell I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do like a blue. Yeah, whatever. So now it becomes that. Now you're gonna take the rectangular elliptical tool, and this is kinda hard because you're gonna have to match it with the other one, and you're gonna have to make like this circle thing, and you have to make sure it kinda lines up with the first bar. So you're gonna go right click again, fill, pick a color, and pick the same color unless you wanna change it. And mine is kinda messed up, I think. I don't know. But and then you're gonna do that, and then anyways, mine's messed up. So before you make the circle, you have to add a layer and then make the circle. So I'm gonna do that, right click fill color and that, and then you're gonna duplicate the layer with the circle, and you're gonna bring it over here. I don't know, this is wrong right now. Okay. It's wrong on the other side, so I'm gonna fix that. Yeah, now it's good. It's gonna be a bit like that. Now you're gonna merge everything. So you're gonna go control. You're gonna keep control pressed, and you're gonna click all the layers, and then you're gonna control E, and it merges. And now you're gonna go right click blending options. You're gonna go to drop shadow, and you're gonna leave it to black. And it should be, the opacity should be 75, and then you're gonna go to outer glow and change the color to a black. That's what I use. And again, the opacity to 75. And then you're gonna go to bevel and emboss. I don't know, I've never said it out loud. Emboss, whatever. Which is this one. And you're gonna put the depth at around like 100. In this case, mine's like 102. That's okay. I'm gonna leave it to like 100. And I think that's it. And then you click OK, and it's gonna be like that. And then now you're gonna add some text. I'm gonna add Swaggy Tutorials. With no I, because I stupidly spelled that wrong, and I don't feel like changing the name because I can't. I think I can, but I don't know. I'm gonna put the color to a white, and I'm gonna put it smaller, like in. And now you're gonna add like a heart or something, and you're gonna go. I'm gonna open mine, and I'm gonna leave you a link. Mine. Where is it? Is it this one? Why is it saved in here? Interesting. Okay, is it? My phone's ringing. Wait. Okay, and like, being over the height or whatever. And I'm gonna make my text. I'm gonna move it down over here. Actually, no, I'm gonna make it smaller because. No, this is computer. Okay. And then I'm gonna move the heart over here. And the heart should be this should be the correct size. Should kind of fit the size so you don't think it's not right. And basically that's it. Make sure to save it. And you're basically done. Cancel. Wait. I won't save it. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and yeah.